the problem with branding, and we need to solve it. For example, if you give a politician money and in exchange he gives you a favor, what do you call it?
Bribery.
No! It is called lobbying. Bribery is bad, lobbying good. Let me hear you say it.
Lobbying.
Again?
Lobbying.
With passion?
Lobbying.
So, teacher, it's like a hotel lobby.
No. Did anybody do the reading?
Sorry, teacher, I didn't have time to do my homework. I was busy rigging an election.
That is good. But you don't say rigging. We call it gerrymandering. Rigging, bad. Gerrymandering, good. Remember, Americans like to have fun when they are being corrupt. That's why they have these words. Gerrymandering, lobbying. It's like being at a circus.
Why would the US population sit by and say nothing about this?
See, the American people are very busy. Have you heard of Caitlyn Jenner? Well, the American people are trying to figure out if Caitlyn Jenner needs to use a bathroom or not. Class dismissed. Remember, there's a test tomorrow. I don't want stupid answers.
Teacher, that was a good class. I was hoping that I could lobby you to give me an A for tomorrow's test.
Your commitment to education is noted.